Okay. Don't just take my word for it. Sam's, the customer, is in here now. What do you think?
Absolutely over the moon, mate. And I ain't just saying that.
This is not hand up, this is not. Hey. There's no bribery.
No. I paid the full amount. He ain't giving me no discount type man. But this is an absolutely beautiful job, man. I'm super, super happy, mate, honestly.
Anything they're going to hurt your fish?
Nothing at all, mate. Nothing at all. I mean, I couldn't ask for a better finish, buddy. To be honest, it is fucking spotless. Very happy, mate. Very happy. Yeah, get some windows in. See how we go.
Look forward to that. Look forward to that experience that I had at James's. Sat there, looking
for
the
beautiful, mate. Oh, so I've been up to see James and, yeah, you got a lovely setup there. I can't wait, mate.
You know one thing, another one of the things I like about this pond is the height, that it's not so high that when you're out there, you're sort of peering over a wall. It's a nice hip level.
Yeah, it's just big enough for the kids, really, to stop the kids getting, do you know what I mean? Getting over it.
You've got your window view and your top down view all in one, haven't you?
Yeah, perfect. So you have a little chair sat down that end while I'm chairing, and we can have the sofa set up this end. It's going to be lovely, mate.
I'm super pleased with it, mate.
Yeah. Lovely finish.
Is that four cans of Stella for you to say that?
Four cans of Stella and a roast pork curry. Brilliant, mate. Top job. Thank you very much, Matt.
No problem.
Pleasure, mate.